Of gay rights and of legal rights is really what needs the most support right now because that's what's actually changing the system. So we're so happy to be supporting Lambda Legal.
Let's talk about your red carpet style because you have got some style going on.
Thank you. This is
like a tablecloth. I mean, come on. Yeah.
This is from Reese. This is Hugo Boss, and this is Tommy Hilfiger, and these are Italian alligator
and the socks.
Paul Smith.
Do you think it's okay to mix labels?
Hello? What gay doesn't? I just did. I hope it's okay. I got home late from work today, so I didn't have time to pamper him like I normally do.
When you're not on the red carpet, what are you wearing? Or do you wear this kind of ensemble hallway?
Well, I have my own cardigan line called Creston Letters that's sold online and at Intermix. Otherwise, I love a good pair of J Brand blue jeans and a good polo shirt, simple and classy, and some loafers.
How about skin and hair care, boys?
Really good. I usually use Oil of Olay, so, and it's great.
All products behind the counter at the grocery store, because at the end of the day, those companies, these large companies, put so much more money into product development and everything else. So it's behind the counter at Ralph's is where you get your product.
That is a major tip. Thank you. Are there any like cool restaurants you guys like to hang out at that our viewers would love?
Bottega Louie, downtown LA. It's fun to go to Bottega Louie at like on a Saturday at like 2 o'clock, sit at the bar, and then walk on over to the new Ace Hotel and have drinks on the rooftop. It's a perfectly lovely afternoon.
Thank you for telling us all this inside tips.
I'm Jeff Peterson.
And I'm Blair Late, and you are watching Red Carpet Tips. Yeah.